It flows real nicely. That's the cool thing. Lots using your feet as much as your hands. That's the cool thing about Cub Cave is everything is involved. Feet, hands. It's good, it's powerful, it's got fat hangs. Two bad hangs. It's got a manufactured hold, which is not that cool. It'll go natural eventually. Crux right at the very end, really powerful. Good movement.